the picture. It was a cool morning across much of the territory and smoky across the top end once again. It was 34 degrees in